Good morning, everybody. Happy Vlogmas Day. What day is it?
It is the 8th.
It's day 8. Good morning. We are here to talk about foods that people need to stop producing and making for the holidays. Okay. This is our list, mostly mine. Yep. But first up is fruitcake. We need y'all to stop making this. Stop producing it. Who came up with it?
Dry
like a Popeye's biscuit. Quit making this. And it's ugly.
Like you said, it's ugly. But it don't taste that good either.
Mm-mm. Some of them come out real chocolatey. And then some of them light as flour.
Yeah.
Second up, eggnog.
How dare you?
Oh,
how dare
you. Just looking at this drink is disgusting. Okay. It looks like curdled milk, like melted ice cream, like wet milk, like egg and nog. That sounds like a H-nog. Okay.
This is definitely your list because eggnog.
This is disgusting. Awful. I don't care what you mix it with, what brand. And he only likes United Dairy Farmers brand, so that really does not count as the eggnog drinker, in my opinion.
Yes, it does.
This,
eggnog,
please stop.
Is beautiful.
Please stop with this eggnog. I don't care how you dress it up.
Oh, my goodness.
What's even in it?
Greatness is in it. That's what it is.
This is disgusting.
You know what? Take this off the list. Take this. I don't even know why this is number
this
two
is
on the list.
Staying
Take this
high
off the list.
Up on the
Take
list.
This off.
Nobody wants eggnog. And then it makes you sick afterwards. You gotta be running to the restroom. Nobody wants that. Next up on our list, we have these old school Christmas tin cookies. Now, I ain't naming no brands. We just put something generic up.
Well, I'm still getting over the eggnog issue, but...
Not a one cookie in this tin is good.
Not one.
Not one has ever been good.
Not even Santa want them cookies.
Then they got the one that have the nerve to have the sprinkle in with the sugar and the salt or whatever is hard as a rock.
I'm telling you, if you leave those for Santa out, I'm telling you, he's going to go right back up the chimney and forget your house. That's exactly what he's going to do.
We don't want these. Stop gifting these.
Don't do it.
Stop bringing these to church. Stop bringing these to work. We don't want them. And quit wasting paper with the little paper cup it's sitting in. Just stop it. Disgusting.
And garbage cannellations, one in one. If you bring these cookies to the house of the Lord, they will be thrown in the trash.
Babe, so goofy. Now here is the popcorn next on the list. These are in tins too, and sometimes they have multiple flavors. The caramel, the cheese, the butter, the movie theater. Nobody wants happy holiday popcorn. First of all, it's expensive and it doesn't taste good. Second of all, if you want to get a knockoff Garrett's popcorn, just pick up the Crater's brand from Meijer.
Mm-hmm.
In the blue and white bag, the Chicago mixed. So delicious. You can get a huge bag from Sam's. Or just pop your own microwave popcorn. You get a better bang for your buck. And this is stale.
You can even buy those Chicago mixes in those pop up like in the malls.
Yeah.
Those are good too.
This is trash. And you know, this is always trying to give them out for free anytime you go to a Secret Santa party. So leave those alone. Next up is this old school Usher board back of the church row ribbon candy. Old school. Stop it.
I got nothing to say on that one.
Those
are disgusting.
I was going to say, did you have this when you were a kid?
I only had like one bit of it, and I'm just going to leave it at that.
I think these come in a tin too, and then most of the time they're like broken up, so we don't even recognize this long picture. Even if we got it in this form, how do you even begin to eat that without your teeth breaking? Okay? How do you even? And it's not even good. Just give me a Jolly Rancher. I don't need the fanciness. I don't need all of that going on.
Don't need that extra dental work.
Stop making this. I think the same company is making all of this stuff. And who's even buying it? Let me see the sales on this. How are they still in business?
They probably the same ones that make that black Halloween candy and
facts. Next up is this
What is
Jell-O fruitcake?
Who makes that?
This is popular. Oh. This is one of the most popular things that I always see at potlucks.
Really?
It looks like.
Ooh, why?
And it jiggles. It's like covered in Jell-O. It's a Jell-O mode, a Jell-O cake. Stop with this.
That's a no.
Stop.
That's a no for every occasion. I don't understand why you even take the time to even do that.
Let's not do this. Let's not do this in 2022.
At all.
Let's stop this like right now. This has made the worst food list, the naughty list. We don't want to see this. It's not appealing. It doesn't taste good. Just make me a good old plain fruit salad. Next up, these queen and cherries. Okay.
Oh, those gotta go. Those gotta go.
They've been making this candy since before we were born.
Yes.
Now.
My goodness.
This candy is expensive too. It's like chocolate covered cherries. The wrapping has never changed. Who's doing this? Just give me some chocolate covered strawberries. These taste like.
Well, I'm not much of a cherry person. Just give me the chocolate.
But it looks like they have it cut open like it looks appetizing. Like, no.
Nah, that ain't appetizing.
This has to go. Queen Anne cordial cherries. I don't know much about this product, but what I do know is that it's not good. And what I'm wondering is, how are they staying in business?
Like Queen Anne. That sounds like some old English.
It is. This is older than our grandparents.
My goodness.
Please stop making this.
Has been around.
Next up.
The rainbow.
The rainbow candy canes. I don't want the Starburst brand. I don't want the Lemon Heads brand. I don't want the Welch's brand.
Red and white.
I don't want the Kool-Aid brand.
Red and white.
I don't want the Now Later's brand.
Red and white.
I don't want the Airheads brand.
Red and white.
I don't want the Cinnamon brand.
Red and white.
I don't want the Hot Chocolate brand.
Just keep it red and white.
I don't want the Marshmallow brand.
Red and white.
I don't want the Skittles brand.
Red and white.
I don't want none of the brands. Other than
red and white,
the peppermint.
Just give me the red and white.
Keep it classic. Why do we always gotta remix everything? This don't even taste good. I don't want the bubblegum brand. I don't want the butterscotch brand.
Red and white.
I don't want any of those brands.
Red and white.
Except the peppermint.
Red and white.
Just this is a classic. The red and white peppermint. We don't need nothing extra.
Yeah. This even spills into sodas, to be honest. How come those should be on the list?
Next up.
Oh, my goodness.
The grocery store sugar cookies.
The only time they hit is when you're hungry. That's it.
These don't ever hit. The packaged ones, when you first walk in any grocery store, Meijer, Sam's, Kroger, I don't care what grocery store, when I see these, and they got the nerve to have some of them packaged plain where your kids can spread the icing on. If y'all don't stop it with this mess, this tastes like water and flour that's been put in the oven.
Yeah, it does.
And the icing and sprinkles don't make it no better. Y'all gotta stop with this. And people paying $3.99, $5.99 for a 6 to 8 count. These are disgusting. If you wanna do a bake and go cookie, just walk your little butt further to the back and pick you up some Nestle or Pillsbury cold refrigerated dough. You'll get more bang and taste for your money. But these right here, don't waste y'all time. Gross.
Yeah, just walk past them.
Next up. It's the dog food. I mean, next up is the figgy pudding. You know the song that says, now bring me some figgy pudding, now bring me some figgy pudding, now bring me some figgy pudding, just bring it right here.
Nah.
Not right here.
Oh, no. Not that.
I've never even had it. I can't get past the look. Let's just stop with this one.
It looked like some good toilet flushability right there.
Yeah, he making this vlog so nasty, but it does look like...
Look at it!
It looked like brownies that got messed up in the oven. No, this is like meatloaf. No, this looks like...
I don't know what that...
An Ant Man. No, it looks like...
It does look like a mound.
A double
it
chocolate really ice cream. No, it looks like...
And then they try to make it nice with the little leaves and the, you know, little...
Yeah, please stop this. This is not appealing. Then they had the nerve to put the mistletoe on the top like that was gone just...
Oh, that's mistletoe.
Oop. Pop it. Y'all, we gotta stop. And... The wild card. If y'all don't quit with Sprite, if y'all don't stop